Dear friends, the church today looks to you with confidence and expects you to be the people of the Beatitudes. Blessed are you if, like Jesus, you are poor in spirit, good and merciful, if you really seek what is just and right. Blessed are you.